This whole bullying situation is out of control. Not kids bullying other kids, the school's rules about bullying. Now we have in New Jersey a middle school girl who was writing not such nice things on her blog about the school, about a teacher who mispronounces her name, about other things at the school. They're stupid, they're mean, whatever. She's a middle school girl. They like to talk. So the school reason goes, well, this is bad. This is bullying. They send the police over, search her house for weapons, and charge her with bullying, and she's suspended for a week. That's not bullying. That's being a middle school girl that likes to talk about people. You want to see bullying? I'll show you bullying. Hey, Carrot Top, you want a bagel?
That's so mean.
Have you read anything interesting on there? Right, get it? Hey, Dan, how's it going?
Good.
What are you doing?
Just looking for some stuff to, looking for news.
Looking for news. At a desk, not out there looking for news where it actually happens, just sitting at a desk on the street.
Well, it's Twitter. You know.
This is a job. Do you call this work?
Well, it's the people tweet about what's going on.
And that's news.
Well,
yeah, I wish I had your job. So, what are you doing?
Making cold calls. Trying to get some new advertisers.
And how's it working?
Oh, well, I just got a meeting, so that's a first.
I got a meeting. Go. All right.
Can't complain about that.
I don't see any people here for the meeting. Where's...
It's for next Tuesday, 14.
What's today? Today is this Tuesday.
Yeah.
That's a, between now and then, what are you doing? Nothing. You're sitting here on your computer.
Oh, my God. Don't tell my bosses.
Now, that's bullying.